Hey y'all, it's your boy David Dubs. I'm back with another video. In this video, we're gonna be reacting to DJ Khaled's album. But you see, I already recorded 3 videos before this. So when I get done recording this one, I gotta record one more video, maybe. And then I have to edit all these videos and then upload them, okay? So instead of reacting and listening to every single song, we're just gonna skim, okay? We're gonna skim and we're gonna look for the big names, we're gonna look for the big artists, we're gonna look and we're gonna listen for what sounds good to our ears, okay? This album is called Father of ASAHD. It is 15 tracks. We're not listening to all these tracks, okay? We're gonna listen, we're gonna skim through. All right, this first song is called Holy Mountain.
Give it a kill!
Okay. The first song, Holy Mountain, sounded good, okay? We're gonna move on to the next song. It's called Wish Wish, and this song is Cardi B and 21 Savage. So let's see what they're giving us. Hey, this is about to be an anthem already, I can tell. I'm gonna need her to act up. They say my time is almost up. Tell these just wish, wish. And she's not going anywhere. Hey. All right, this 21 right here.
Bought a rich and male, I could have bought me a house. No joke. Feel like I'm the greatest rapper came out the South. Who wants smoke? She keep trying to fuck. I told her, top me for now.
This? Okay, this was a good song. This is a bop. Okay. I'm happy we didn't skim too far. I didn't even skim kind of. I kind of just played the whole thing out. Anyways, the next song is called Jealous, and it has Chris Brown, Lil Wayne, and Big Sean. Let's see what it's about.
Jealous, jealous.
This sounds just like a Chris Brown song already, I can tell. Don't even sound bad. It just sounds like a Chris Brown song. Like, all right, that was Jealous by Chris Brown, Lil Wayne, and Big Sean. I just want Chris Brown to make something that don't sound like something that he would make. And I know that's tough to say because he's made so many different songs. But at this point, I'm not even trying to be funny, but I feel like all his songs sound the same, you know? Okay, let's just move on to the next one because I sound like a broken record. This song is called Just Us and it got SZA in it, okay? Let's listen to it.
We the best music.
I think I'm about to like this because I like this instrument type thing going on. This is about, I need to rewind it. Before we start, can I just say that it feels so good to hear her voice again. I know she just released a song for Game of Thrones, but that was for like a TV show.
DJ Khaled.
Ooh. I'm so ready for her to give us more music. Hit them high notes, SZA. Hey. Sipping on the rocks, only we with us. It's kind of all dangerous when it's nothing else to do. So don't make me. Okay, y'all heard it. This song is a bop. I give it a whole bop. But I don't want this video to be long, so I'm going to push on. We're going to go to the next song. It's called You Stay, featuring Meek Mill, J Balvin, Lil Baby, and Jeremiah. So let's see what all these people giving us. Well, I thought that was Cardi at first. Why? Oh, why? You stay, you stay. And cry every night. You stay, you stay. I don't know. Hitting on a jet, this ain't no red eye. Got you chasing dreams and it ain't even bedtime. And don't you dare bring up your ass to see a dead guy. I wonder. This song was way more relaxed than I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna go crazy with the beats and the hi-hats and the bass and stuff, but it was very relaxed, but it's not bad. It was still good. Like, it was very calming at the same time. Or maybe it's just because I'm sleepy. I don't know. Anyway, we're gonna move on to the next song. It's called Celebrate with Travis Scott and Post Malone. Ooh. I'm convinced he sounds good on anything that he gets on. I've never heard a bad song with Post Malone in it. There are songs, you know, that just aren't, you know, songs that I would play. But it's not because it sounds bad, just because it's not my type of song. But I've never heard a song where I'm like, oh my God, he sounds terrible. I can't do this. Ooh. All right, the next song we have is called Higher with has Nipsey Hussle and John Legend. For like 10, pregnant with my mom. Doctor told her it was slim. It's been rough for 9 months, but gave birth in the air. Gotta start going higher. So I was scrolling on Twitter and I saw a tweet that said the proceeds from this album or listening to this song with Nipsey Hussle, the money will go to his kids. And I think that is pretty awesome. That's so nice. It's good people in this world, y'all. I'm telling y'all, it's good people in this world. All right, the next song is called Won't Take My Soul, featuring Nas and CeeLo. Let's skim. Here we go. We the best music. The father and kids, you beg to differ. No one to hold. Take my soul. Okay, the next song is called Weather the Storm, featuring Meek Mill and Lil Baby. Okay, this wasn't a bad song. This one was alright. It was good. I liked it. That's all. Let's go to the next song called Big Boy Talk, featuring Jeezy and Rick Ross. Playing with them M's, thinking like a felon. Hope to kill Stuart Seaman, balling down from heaven. All I know is all these rap niggas dry snitching and telling. That work don't even come like that. Fuck is you selling? Been a white chinchilla, 18 will I stop. I don't think I like this song. We going to the next one. It's called Freak in You, okay? With Lil Wayne and Gunna. She got me singing. She said you not drink. She got a condo.
they got a crime rate. I let her kill me, I reincarnate. She can't hear you.
This sounds like some late night on the radio type of music when they always trying to mix and mash two songs together that just don't click. I don't know. We gonna move on to the next one. Oh, the next one is called Top Off. Y'all heard this. This is the best song on the album. Beyonce is in it. We gonna go to the next one. It's called No Brainer. Y'all probably know this one too. It has Justin Bieber in it. The second to last song is called Thank You, featuring Big Sean. Let's get in on it. That sounds stupid. Let's get it. That sounds stupid too.
I gotta get thanks. You know, I never really met nobody who was truly successful that wasn't thankful.
I like this.
For the good and the bad. Let it go of grudges that I used to feel a way about. Cause some emotions are too taxing to keep paying out. Life is what you make it. I know I make it for sure to make it some more. I know critics hate it galore. It doesn't faze me no more. I know some people.
I don't know what song he's sampling, but I like it.
Fast forward later, this nigga Khaled, my neighbor. The type of stories that you can't make up. The universe doesn't just work it out, man. It works in our favor.
Yeah, that was a nice little song. I like that one. All right, and we finally at the last song. This one is called Holy Ground, and it's featuring the same person that opened up the album. So let's get into this last song. Let's see.
We the best music.
Holy ground.
Where thou standest is holy ground. I chant them down to grow, never to be found. No wickedness, only righteousness about. I chant my standard is holy.
This was a pretty solid album. I think he had more bops than songs that weren't good, which is always a plus. If I had to pick my favorites just from this little skim through session we had without picking Top Off, because that's been out for over a year, I would have to say the SZA song Just Us, Thank You featuring Big Sean, and then Wish Wish featuring Cardi B and 21 Savage. Also, You Stay with Meek Mill, J Balvin, Lil Baby, and some other person, I forgot. I can't see the name. But those are my four favorites. This album is probably gonna grow on me because I'm gonna listen to it more. This was a nice album.
Okay.
I see you, Father of ASAHD.
Okay.
I see you. Cool. I see you. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all did, make sure you give me a thumbs up. You know, I greatly appreciate that. Comment down below what songs you liked, what songs you didn't like. Subscribe to me. I got a button over here. Or button over here, click that button and you automatically subscribe to me, okay? Take it a step further after that and press the notification bell. When you click that bell, you'll be notified when I post my videos. You click the notification and it'll take you to that video. Like, YouTube is really doing the work for you out here in these streets. That's all I got for y'all. I will catch y'all in the next video.